Hi everyone, I've been asked to explain the rhythm used by the drummer in Tears for Fears' Everybody Wants to Rule the World, which was originally out in the early 1980s, real favourite song of mine. And the drum beat features a hi-hat shuffle pattern, which isn't quite what you think. It's almost backwards. When you listen carefully, the beat progresses on and it's a really good motion, but the hi-hat's doing something a little bit different than what you expect. So, I'll get round to explaining it for you. Here we go. Feel free to pause the video at any time and you can take screenshots of the video, and hope this helps. Thanks for watching. So let's break that down a little bit more. So, one bar of music, we can split it into four equal chunks, like that. Now what we're going to do with each chunk now is split it up into three equal chunks. And what we do now is we count this now, one and a, two and a, three and a, four and a. Once you've got that together, we're going to start doing some bass drums underneath. Now what we're going to start doing is putting the bass drum on the one and a, the two, the a, the three and the a, and then the four and the a. So it should be counted like this. One, a, two, a, three, a, four, a. So you're missing the and, the plus signs out. One, a, two, a, three, a, four, a. On to the next part, we're doing the hi-hats this time. Now the hi-hats are going to be doing a pattern which involves going inside the bass drums for the first group, this group here. So one and a. Second group is two, a. Third group is the same as the first, three and a. Fourth group is the same as the second, two, a. Bring in the snare drum for the backbeat on the last part. One and a, two, a, three and a, four, a. You can see the snare drums on the second beat and the fourth beat here. One and a, two, a, three and a, four, a. Let's try that on the drums. So to count the triplet pattern, we'll use the sticks, we'll click them together. One and a, two and a, three and a, four and a. The bass drum pattern, as we explained earlier, plays the first and the third note of the three. So it goes like this, with the click. One and a, two and a, three and a, four and a. Hi-hat then comes in as the pattern suggests. One and a, two and a, one and a, two and a, one and a, two and a, one and a, two. Bring in the snare drum in on the second beat and the fourth beat with your left hand. One and a, two and a, three and a, four and a, one and a, two. Now once you've got that going, you can start speeding it up when you feel comfortable. Okay, let's play that with the song. Explained the Everybody Wants to Rule the World shuffle. It's absolutely brilliant, and when you get it going, it's really satisfying to play along to the song with the correct hi-hat pattern. If you have any questions, feel free to get in touch. If you like what you see, you can follow me on Facebook. It's Scott Burrell Drummer, all one word, and you can also check out my website. I write some blogs and stuff like that. It's scottburrell.co.uk. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.